Luka Doncic and the Dallas Mavericks fresh off of their improbable game-winning shot by their guy Doncic to beat the Memphis Grizzlies. They're at home taking on the New York Knicks. Out the gates, Doncic finds Kristaps Porzingis for the three. Doncic was doing a lot of facilitating in this one. More on that in a second. But let's go to the big fella real quick. Julius Randle with the three. Not alone. Deuce is good from the big fella. He was in his bag in this one. Doncic, again, facilitating. This time to Tim Hardaway Jr. for three. Back to the big fella. Beautiful jab, step, and score. 21 points in half number one for Julius Randle. Trust and believe he matched that energy in the second half. Doncic, finding. Porzingis, again, there's a theme here. Luka facilitating. Josh Richardson, takeaway. Doncic up top to Dorian Finney-Smith for the jam. Now Doncic did all that passing. How about showing you some of his own range? The three is good. Dallas takes a four-point lead midway through the third. Knicks respond. Randle to the cup. Gets touched on the arm. Knocks the deuce down anyway, plus the foul. Now Randle, too strong, too good. Jab step. I'm not going to the rim this time. I'm knocking down a three-pointer. Derrick Rose finds RJ Barrett in the corner for three. Barrett has been playing some of the best ball of his life in his thus young career. 24 points, 8 boards for Barrett. Now Derrick Rose showing you, yo, I still got a little burst left in me. The former MVP with the bucket. Knicks take the double-digit lead, but Dallas is not done. Luka to the cup. Two of his 22 points. He had a career-high 19 assists as well. Looking for assist number 20. He won't get it as Dorian Finney-Smith gets rejected at the rim by Nerlens Noel. Knicks looking to close this one out. It's Randle. Two of his 44 points. New York runs into Dallas and comes out with a dub. 117-109 is your final. Catch four new episodes of FERRO's music-based platform every day, only on YouTube, at It's Mr. Taliaferro. You can also find clips, updates, giveaways, and more on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter, also at It's Mr. Taliaferro. For all basketball fans, make sure you tune in to FERRO's daily highlights, reports, and commentary on YouTube at Hoops FERRO. And even more updates on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at Hoops FERRO as well.